is not a book. This is a prolonged insult, a gab of spit in the face of art, a kick in the pants to beauty, God, something like that.
That's pretty good.
That's all I remember.
Yeah, I reread this book before. I'm just rereading it again.
Personally, I don't reread books, but that's my favorite.
I really like this one, but I also like Capricorn, Plexus, and even Sexus.
He used to kiss himself before eating a good meal. You know, it's just mostly like...
Hold on. Sorry, can I ask you something?
Yeah?
Does that waiter look a little weird to you? I mean, he keeps making these awkward dance moves.
It's like he's waiting to be discovered.
Yeah.
Anyway, do you want to grab a coffee?
Sorry, I can't. I'm headed over to a friend's house later on.
Which way are you headed?
Downtown, Soho.
In the loft?
Yeah, she's a sculptress. Lately, she's been working on these crazy Paris bagel and cream cheese paperweight things. Are you interested in buying one?
Paperweight? Sure, I'll buy one. How much are they?
Really? Actually, I'm not sure how much they are, but if you want, I can give you her number. 243-3460.
243-3460.
Yeah.
Alright.
Her name's Kiki Bridges.
Kiki Bridges, okay.
Alright, nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you too.